Break the workshop and dynamite. Do not kill anyone while placing the explosives. I see three of the four spots. The other one must be on the other side of the map, the building. This is gonna be interesting. No, so those are just dynamite spots. You guys are hella perceptive. Trying to find a way to get to one of these. They're having to kill people. This one here looks promising, but this sniper is gonna see me. I can't see like a way into their defenses here without killing them.
Looks like he's got a screw loose.
What in the world is he
the
doing?
One thing I can try is seeing if I can get local rooks to come over and fuck these guys up, but I don't think they like I don't pretty sure doing this is gonna count to, like, against me, but I wanna see. What if I said
that?
Let's
have a salvo.
It doesn't count against me. I really like that.
Serves you right.
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
Pistols at the ready.
Jesus! That poor bastard. She just up and ran.
That's one.
Took a shot at me once. Serves your
fire
right.
When ready.
All together now.
Draw your weapons
help,
and
help,
fire.
Help, help. No. nice. And technically, no, I haven't killed anyone yet, so.
There.
Shoot!
I'm gonna grab the one from the street, actually. Only need two more.
Good riddance.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Now I can do the mission in peace. Last one.
And done. All rigged up.
Perfect. Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light him up, boys! What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth.
No, we're not.
Asking all children under 2 minutes. Jesus Christ. How do I...
Your shift is over early. How nice! Now out you go!
This is where I wish I still had my my rooks with me. I thought he was gonna follow me in here.
A gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
Hey, I did get the challenge for not killing anyone. Big brain. I was really hoping that would work. Copper love. Those assassin gauntlets. Oops. There's the copper love brass knuckles. We should have enough time to finish this sequence off, do this assassination mission. Final act. This will get the maximum Dracula schematic. Which I have no idea what that is. I'm assuming it's clothing. One would wonder. I don't think I used any... No, I didn't. Did not use any equipment. Sequence 8, final act. Jacob must locate Maxwell Roth, I've said his name like wrong every time, in the Alhambra Music Hall and assassinate him. Opportunity, Usher.
Broth.
Alright, assassinate Maxwell Roth. Explore the area, identify opportunities. We have a stealth opportunity with an Usher, assistance opportunity with Waitress, and unique kill opportunity with a Machinist.
Come into its own this season.
Close enough. Is that really you? What we got here? Easy entry into the theater, find a mask, and join the group. Loot a mask from Roth's guard near the music hall.
The doors will open shortly. Please don your masks. Talk to the man over there.
I don't think so. I'll take that. Now no one will recognize me. You have acquired a mask for the party. You'll remain anonymous inside the Alhambra unless you attract too much attention. I'm following the Usher.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
He's talking rubbish.
I don't know why I have to actually be on the railing. It's a little much.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by.
Is that really him, though?
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show!
Do not use ranged weapons to kill the decoys. Poisoning opportunity. Get close to her pitcher.
Oh, it's for this brave, brave man. Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob. You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not?
Have to wait for her to come back around. Unlocks unique kill. The machinist manages the rafters above the stage. One there, and one in the back. I knew that one in the back wasn't him.
We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test.
Yeah, I'm just gonna play this patient, wait for her to come out. If she ever plans to come out. And hopefully she poisons the two here on this floor. I can probably kill the one in the back with the machinist. It's just this one down there. Not sure about.
Excuse me, love. Just looking for the lavatory.
It's over there.
Thanks.
What a thrill! Do not fret, my friends. It's all part of the show. Please stay with us as we prepare for the next turn. Oh my, are your principles drifting, dear?
Think she's gonna go to the other side? Hopefully she is. Looks like the decoy might win though, unfortunately. Now what do I do?
The flavor intensifies the second time.
There you go.
Now a search for want rather than need.
I'm gonna figure out how to get down and around. They're just straight up jumping off. Just gonna poison him, so I'm not too concerned. There has to be, like, a way to drop him, I guess. Right now.
Come into my shop, pissed as a rat. Consider yourself a target.
Why are you blinding on me like that? We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. You laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case.
It'll be something to remember.
I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one concerns, my friend. Our courageous participant hasn't even flinched.
As soon as this guard moves away, I can kill him, and then I just gotta figure a way to get
standing
onto
a few feet away. Our performer expertly throws his knives at
shit,
slicing it in two.
I was busy looking up. That was almost super bad.
If he's not Roth,
leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison.
I see how to get over there. I wish I would have knew that sooner. Well, maybe not.
Expecting that. How thrilling it is when life surprises us. I am not finished just yet. Stay right where you are, and the show will continue shortly. You prefer tragedy to comedy. I knew you had exquisite taste.
Let's work quickly here.
A daisy, Tom Watchley.
What's he doing here?
Come find out.
Enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on, toast them.
Dude's insane.
Your move, Jacob, my dear. Burn! Burn!
Cut the rope to assassinate Roth.
Don't hide from me. Of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
Well then, let us see if we can escape. Scape. Less than 90 seconds, oh my god.
Damn this place from hell to Hackney.
Hey,
this isn't going well.
What a nightmare.
I might have to restart here. As artificial as that feels now. Because... I don't really want to have to go through that whole thing. Just so that, I won't have to go redo this whole thing just to, focus here. Let me focus here. One's blocked too. What the fuck?
From hell to Hackney. What a nightmare.
For fuck's sakes, man. I'm sure I had more than enough time there, but again, I'm not doing this mission to find out that I have to redo the entire mission for that last fucking bonus objective. So. I'll take the restart.
I'll never make it out alive.
Ezio, I like that. Homage to Ezio Auditoria.
What a nightmare.
Murder of Crows.
Order has bred disorder. The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Tupine has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson. Pearl. All have gone into the night. It is up to me now. The assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. To prevent a return of the Dark Ages, I will start anew. London must be reborn.
The Peace of Eden is under Buckingham Palace. We've got all we need. Let's start planning our infiltration.
Hold on. Better to get visual verification. If we're gonna move, we need to be 100% sure. We'll only get one shot before Otso Berg crashes down on us.
Gotta agree with Sean.
We'll position ourselves near the palace, but we'll wait for you to sync the genetic data before we move.
It's all up to you, Initiate.
If I spawn in and get run over by the train again, I'm gonna be very sad. My controller vibrated for a second, so I think that could be a possibility.
You're late. Starrick is making his move. The Piece of Eden is somewhere inside Buckingham Palace.
Let him have it.
I've seen your handiwork across the city. Perhaps you should trust my judgment.
I've been killing Starrick's henchmen. What have you been doing? Let's ask Henry, shall we?
I have been repairing your mistakes. Too much haste is too little speed.
Don't you quote father at me.
That's Plato. And I am sorry, this doesn't involve anything you can destroy. Father was right, he never approved of your methods.
Father is dead!
Enough! I have just received word from my spies. At the palace ball tonight, Starrick plans to steal the Piece of Eden, and then eliminate all the heads of church and state.
Once more for old time's sake?
And then we're finished.
Agreed. So what's the plan?
Such an unexpected delight to visit you both. What is the news on the street?
Oh my god.
Mrs. Disraeli, we have discovered that there is something inside Buckingham Palace that could threaten the...
What my sister's failing to say is that we require entrance into the ball tonight.
Impossible! Even if there were any invitation cards remaining, which there are not, someone of your lowly station...
If that damn fool Gladstone is attending this evening, they can have my card. Perfect. Then I'll go alone.
Mrs. Disraeli, if you would be kind enough to inform my darling brother of the location of the Gladstone's residence, perhaps he could use his considerable skills to commandeer their cards.
What fun! Did you hear that, Dizzy? We're going to pinch the Gladstone's invitations.
Thank you for volunteering me, sweet sister.
Oh, a pleasure, brother, dearest. Now, Mrs. Disraeli, if you would excuse me, I must visit with the Maharaja. It occurs to me that he may have a second set of plans to a certain vault.
The Prime Minister said, and they're like, interesting. Oh, thank God. We don't hear the fucking...
The nerve of Evie. Treating me like a child.
The, whatchamacallits? The, a letter for me. Anyways, it looks like it put us directly in a mission, but, I'm gonna end the video here because we're up for time. I am, however, just gonna continue on with the session, so... When we come back, I will be, moving on into the next mission. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below. Subscribe, share, so help you out. Thank you guys for watching. See you later. Bye.